man, that's Jesse out with Jimmy. Jimmy's not here today, he's all sick. But I'll be the host of today's show, you know. Aquaman!
No, I'm just kidding, guys. I know I do a very convincing Aquaman impression, but... That's me. What's up? This is Chit Chat with Jupy with my buddy, Jay Pinkman.
What's up, everybody? CNK.
Yeah, I got my tooth pulled today.
Yay! Yay!
See, Aquaman's all happy. Dude, calm down, Aquaman. He's a little happy today. He got his income tax check in, and he made more than Jay Pinkman. And he's just a doll, dude.
Everybody makes more than me.
Yeah, but see, since he made more than you, he's considered rich, and they don't get taxed as much. So, thank you, Obama, for making sure that Aquaman keeps his riches, bitches. Keep them snitches and stitches. Alright, anyway, I'm making this show for an actual reason. The reason is, I am hungry. I am starving to death, and I'm thinking of all this stuff I want to eat, and I figured, why not make it into like a big old challenge kind of deal, so I'm going to hit up all the big food challenge places in Dallas. So if y'all know of a place that has some great food or a lot of food, especially if they give it to you for free if you eat it all, hit me up. Comment that schniz in the comments and whatnot. The comment section's there for a reason, says Aquaman. Aquaman knows what he's talking
guys,
about.
Guys, make sure you put these nuts.
Oh, yeah. If 12 people comment... No, if 50 people comment... No, I'm playing. 12 people. I told them 12 people. But anyway, so... But then I would be getting them. So, you have to go get them your damn self. But yeah, if 12 people comment these nuts, then I'm going to give this guy something. Probably a mod of some sort. Probably the iJust 2. Something like that. But anyway, that's his deal. I'm not even going to promote that shit. Trying to make me... Oh no, doggy. Hold on 1 second.
So, guys... Don't forget to hit comments below and put these nuts. We need 12 times. Come on, guys. Do it. Do it.
What's that, Aquaman? I can't believe he said all that. Can't believe it. I'm going to take his tag off. He's all like, why are you making me look like a fool with my tag still on? Then just get me fooled. I'm like, right? There he goes. He looks much more freer. He's all like, why? Well, Jack, you got the Kung Fu fight, dude.
Watch out.
Oh, motherfucker, you are a motherfucker. Alright, I'm
getting a little carried away with this. So, 12 times, guys. Come on. We can do this.
Well, anyway, so, Poe Melvin's has a 1 pound chicken fried steak. 3 giant sides. Gonna hit that up first. Second, going to do something with a burger of some sort. Oh, yeah, the Ghost Chili Burger in Fort Worth. And then I want to eat some Chicago deep dish pizza. And that's in Fort Worth, too. So after that, I don't know. I'm out of ideas. So that's 3 things. That's like a day and a half of eating. So let me know, guys.
Aquaman.
Anyway, so you got any ideas or what?
I don't know if it's still open. They have ribs, and if you finish a stack of ribs, and I think it's a thing of ribs and a side, I think they have.
Oh yeah, I could do that easy. Okay, boom. You got another one. Anyway, so yeah, comment that stuff below. Like and subscribe, Aquaman will... No. Don't listen to that guy. Listen to Aquaman. And dance! Oh! Just dance. It'll be okay. Okay. Calm down, Aquaman. I'm sorry. He went to go get his tooth taken out, and he's all drugged up, and he's dancing. But yeah, good stuff. I need food and my face after my face is fixed or healed. Let me know what you want me to do reviews on. I'll even do reviews on and videotape and stuff. So, this is going to be fun. Don't listen to that guy. Anyway, later.